Hello friends, and welcome to this tutorial where we will learn about change cash date option. So firstly, through an example, let us understand what is the use of this option. As you can see on your screen, your two bills of Guru Kripa Medicos of different dates have been created and he has done the payment of these bills on a different date. So through change cash date, you can match the receipt date with the bill date against which the payment is made. So for that, you will go on reports, management reports, utilities, miscellaneous utilities and enter on change cash date. Then this message will appear. Here you will click on yes. And then this window will appear where you will specify the date, that from which date till which date do you want to change the receipt date. Then type sure. Then this message will appear which says that you have to run the error checking and rewriting process. So you will click on OK. Then you will go out and enter on your company and enter on error checking and rewriting. Then enter on OK. And then after running error checking and rewriting, you will enter again on your company and see that the receipt date has been adjusted with the bill date. So to check that, we will press the Ctrl plus L key, then enter on ledger. So now you see the receipt date has been adjusted with the bill date. So friends, in this way we learned about change cash date option in Marg software. Thanks for watching.